favourite is teddy bear in the world. I love my teddy bear. So, do you want to hold my teddy bear? Come on, teddy bear. Oh, big teddy bear.
Yo, I'm Jeff MC, your local news agent. Check out me bag in bins. They're full up of big bean tins. Word. That's £3, please.
If you're confused about drugs,
thanks.
Talk to Frank.
I'm a boy that walks into the shop and asks for a wrap, but then receives the shopkeeper actually rapping to me. It's quite funny, really.
Yo, I'm Jeff MC, your local news agent. Check out me bag in bins.
Frank in general is quite effective, yeah, because we did it at school as well. And Frank is the main thing that people know about when they seek drug counselling. You hear people talking about drugs this and drugs that, and it's bad, and telling you serious stuff about it all the time, but no one ever takes a funny approach to it, so people don't listen, they just get bored of it. But hopefully this way, yeah, it'll get through to them a bit more.
Word. That's £3, please.
If you're confused about drugs,
thanks.
Talk to Frank.
Yo, I'm Jeff MC, your local news agent. Check out me bag in bins. They're full up of big bean tins. Word.
That's £3, please.
If you're confused about drugs,
thanks.
Talk to Frank.
They say mean things to me about me. I suppose it doesn't seem exactly normal, whatever your definition of normal is. I mean, you're all probably thinking the same thing. What the fuck?! But that's okay. I mean, I'm okay. No, I'm not angry. I'm not okay, but that's okay. Nobody cares about me. She certainly didn't care about me. But that's okay, because I made her care. So this one time, me and my friend were over at her house, and we were just playing. You know, children just play. But then her sister came. She was with a boy, and they went into her room. She's not allowed boys in her room, but it's our secret. So me and my friend were bored. We went up to the door, we listened. We did this for a while. And each new boy she brought home. But soon this wasn't enough. Teenage boys get urges. You know what it's like, we've all been there. I mean, except for the girls, of course.